Coach, first, it's a big day for the seniors. Can you just talk about Senior Day?
Yeah, this senior day is always kind of bittersweet. You know, you've got guys that are playing possibly at home for the last time, so it's a little bit disappointing there. And you know, you've been through so many times with them when they came in as freshmen, and now they're young men, and it's always a little bit of a sad time.
And then one of the big contributors from the senior class has been Anthony Chacon.
Sure.
He's really stepped up the last couple of years. Can you talk about his progression?
Yeah, you know, Anthony is starting. You know, he had a great year last year. Unfortunately, had surgery late in the summer, and but now, you know, the last half of the season he's been coming back into form. He's a very gifted player, and you know, so we're expecting him to hopefully keep his season going.
Now, looking at the game, obviously it's almost a win or go home type situation. You can just talk about the team's mindset going into the Bucknell game.
Well, it's not almost, it is. So it's something that the guys know, and we're at home, and you know, it's in our hands. We have to, you know, we're playing a very good team that's doing very well on the road, and so we just have to go out and make sure that we take care of our business.
And then in terms of taking care of business, Dom Badgie has really stepped up in terms of scoring. Mm-hmm. Can you talk about what he's been doing right the last few games?
Yeah, Dom's been battling the whole season. You know, the ball hasn't been really falling for him as much as he'd like. But there's probably nobody on our team that's worked harder and been more consistent than Dom. And he's really starting to come into the player that we know he's going to be. So, you know, hopefully the last couple of games it's been falling for him for goals, and hopefully that keeps up.
And then one of the things that's been going well for Bucknell is their ability to score. What does the defense need to do tomorrow?
Yeah, you know, we got to play, you know, they're a very opportunistic team. You know, they take their chances well, which is something we haven't done. You know, they're not a team that creates a ton of chances, but when they do, they seem to take them. And they don't give up a lot of chances. I think more... you know, more impressive when you watch them is that the defensively they get numbers back and they defend very hard. So you know, it's a team that you have to press, but you got to make sure you don't get caught on the counter.
And then finally, this is obviously the last regular season game. Can you just talk about how the season's gone from beginning to end?
Sure, it's been a difficult season. Obviously, you know, we've had to overcome a lot of obstacles. We've almost been there a bunch of times, but we really haven't gone over the hump. So hopefully this will get us over the so-called hump. You know, we've just had to use a lot of different players in different positions, and I think it kept us from getting any type of rhythm going. I thought early on in the season we were getting into a good rhythm, and then it just kind of changed for us. But we got to put that behind us and take care of business and go from there.
All right, thanks, Coach.